My name is Denzel Dickerson. I'm a senior at Southern Connecticut State University, and I play right wing.
My name is Ken Sobel. I'm a left wing, and I'm a freshman.
Steven Panza. I play left wing, and I'm a senior.
Since this is my fifth year on the team, I bring leadership and a lot of speed to the team and a lot of physicality.
And just be energy in the locker room, keeping guys happy, trying to express some laughs here and there.
I'm a physical presence, and I like to bring that night in and night out.
Even though club hockey, we treat it as a NCAA program, so that means it's not like just like a rec sport. A lot of these guys have played hockey since they were like 3 years old. Some of their first memories is like learning how to skate. So this is not just a rec sport. This is, we take this as an NCAA sport, and it's like pretty serious.
A lot different than high school. The guys are a lot bigger. It's a lot faster.
We treat our club just like an NCAA sport. We're always competitive and always trying to get better.
You know, it's hockey. If you guys know the game of hockey, it's always fun to see everyone get physical, like a little pushing, a little fighting. That's like the fun part about it.
The most memorable moment I've had on the ice was probably our games against Quinnipiac. They're always big games. Fans are always loud and very physical.
Maybe like funniest story is probably like the first year. I think that during our first road trip, when our new coach stepped in, Bill Walsh, came in during the 2016-2017 season. It was birthday weekend, and we had a game. I think that was just like having a new team and going out for his birthday. That was like pretty fun. Can't really go into details, but that was a good time.
My funniest moment is probably when the whole team went out to a Columbus Blue Jackets game when we were in Columbus, Ohio for our national tournament.
Well, based off last season, we didn't do too well. We had a lot of incoming freshmen that weren't really ready for the positions that they were given, but now after a year of playing, we're ready to step back into the league and hopefully return back to nationals this year.